I'm working on a hunting rifle montage right now. Dude, that's sick though, man. Good luck on that. That's gonna be sick. It's gonna look really nice. Yeah, I did a sniping montage for Dakotas, but the cinematics was 1080p and the footage was 1600 by 900. And you have a chance for 100 bits game? Okay. And it just couldn't export. It's really crappy, but I spent a while on it too, but it's whatever. It was just, I had spare time, so I was like, why not? Because I didn't have any clips because I can only get clips when I'm technically when I'm off streaming. But yo, we actually might be playing on East, boys. Wait. It's possible. I didn't actually think about that. Go whole heart. Nades? Nah, I'll take a medkit. There we go. Yo, Mad Mark, what's up, dude? All right. There we go. And big shield, perfect. Let's get it. I'm already editing. I'm making my own thumbnails, like. Push this kid. Bro, what is this? Like, are you kidding? Okay, I thought I was actually gonna get hit by that for a sec. What's good, finally? Yo, Mad Mark, what's up, man? The last guy you killed, play MC. I know, dude. Duck on Quackers? I know. I do know that, man. I saw his name. I was like, is that familiar? Okay. Dude, say the shotgun's not an AR. Bruh. Okay, like, dude, is this guy secretly a John Wick? Yo, come on, bruh. Sorry, dude. Oh, yeah. How many times did I hit him? 3? I have no idea where this guy is. Hello? Like, what? Yo, Unk, what's up, man? Oh my god. dude, that guy didn't even know it either. There we go. Hello? Thank you. I'm gonna grab high ground. Honey! Honey! Get a scar, poggers. Ooh, a hunting rifle, dude. Yoink. Let's not take that. We don't want to throw. I unfollowed by accident? RIP, dude. Oh my god! Dude, that kid's coming to the stream. I'm calling it right now, dude. I'm gonna see some little angry 12-year-old in chat. Oh my god. Bet right now, dude. Yeah, what's up, Foley? Go for this kid. Oh, get in there. Oh, bit. Okay, my aim. I see one guy. There's two guys. Got him. What face? Man, my walls, bro. Look at this. G bros, young architect.